try this out. We're shaking like it's me and Suge still homies. Ask that fat, stupid, disloyal motherfucker. We're shaking like it's me and Suge still homies. Ask that fat, stupid, disloyal motherfucker. We're shaking like it's me and Suge still homies. Ask that fat, stupid, disloyal motherfucker. We're shaking like it's me and Suge still homies. Ask that fat, stupid, disloyal motherfucker.
Now, battle rap fans, I don't know what's going on here, but was Tsu Surf really mad at Shotgun Suge for not being loyal? I mean, I think Tsu Surf was kidding around, but I'm not 100% sure. But many people in the debate groups, the YouTube comment sections or whatever, are thinking that Tsu Surf was not even playing. He was serious. And this video feed I found was not even on a battle rap channel. It's literally somebody who doesn't even watch battle rap sent me this link. So do you guys get the impression that this might cater on over to something more serious? That being that there is a brittle beef going on? I don't know, guys, but you tell me in the comment sections what do you feel about it. And no, I'm not chasing. I really want to know what's going on with this Tsu Surf and Shotgun Suge situation. Last time I checked, I thought they were cool. Love your family, love your kids. Stay blessed, everybody.
We shaking like it's me and Suge still homies. Ask that fat, we stupid, shaking like it's me and Suge still homies. Ask that fat, stupid, disloyal.